nice thing, Mark, about ebooks and what they have over at your back is that when you eat some chocolate while you're reading an ebook, there's no danger of getting the pages dirty. There's no paper. I just had this feeling that I was falling asleep. I don't know why. That walk must have really tired me out. And there was no more coffee left. And I had my afternoon coffee. So I thought a couple of squares of chocolate would help. Kind of noisy. I guess I don't hate that music, but I don't know. Playing music so loud that the whole neighborhood can hear it. Sometimes it's okay, but what if you really don't like that music? What if somebody only likes classical music or only likes jazz? You know, I don't know. I don't know. This is fine. I don't absolutely have to have quiet when I'm outside. I was just thinking, for this Friday coming up, this is the Friday when we have our dinner. It's only supposed to be around 21 degrees, which means we'll have to wear more, which is good because then we won't get eaten by mosquitoes. Oh, that's a squirrel. No, that was a turkey vulture up there. Soaring. Just the perfect sort of weekend Sunday weather. It's this amazing temperature with a lovely little breeze that keeps it bearable. And there's music. Hey, what more could you ask? I've been reading and now I've been trying to stay awake. I actually was leaning back with my eyes closed trying to sleep. But then when I went into the kitchen, I've eaten an apple and now I've eaten some chocolate. It's 4 o'clock. Supper in a couple of hours. But all of a sudden, I guess the heat combined with the exercise. And now it's getting a little humid. And as you heard, quite warm. I'll get back to my book and I won't be, you know, getting any chocolate on the pages. Ebooks are okay, Mark. Especially if you get, you know, read good quality stories. Or if you read nonfiction, yeah, there's lots of that. You can read the newspaper. Yeah, you can read anything. I do like ebooks. It's just that if you don't like it, so many monarchs this year. If you don't like the book, but you want to get to the end, you have to flip all the pages. You can't just go to the end. You can't look to see how many pages you have left. Hello. See that monarch? Isn't that just beautiful? Gorgeous. It's beautiful. Was that amazing or what?